So, welcome back. Yeah. This episode is not all about cooking and staying here a little bit. So, nothing special so far. So, not really. And I'm not talking that much. I'm just doing my thing then. So, I start. And of course, I kill the bear. Freezing. Need water, bear meat, and we spend some days here.
I need something to drink, and soon, the sun setting. could eat anything. I need to lay down. I think my stomach is eating itself. I need to find food. Need something to eat. I'm gonna have to leave something behind. It's getting dark out here. Time to look for shelter. Thank you. know if the hypothermia wouldn't kill me. Thank goodness. Made it through another night. Too heavy. Find a place to rest. Like night is coming. We're gonna need to eat soon. Feels like an empty pit.
No, this is maybe too much water, but yeah, next time I just pass the time a little bit longer, you know? And it's not sure that we get us all the time fire. So if we have 400, 300, 200 liter water over there, why not? We stay here a little bit longer, so it doesn't matter finally.
Like I survived another night. This pack is getting kind of heavy. not going to be able to carry this load for much longer.
Oh, but this is the final water. Yeah, we should have 300 liters, something like this.
Anything right now. Surrounded by snow, nothing to drink.
Okay, yeah, let's hope that the aurora ends. Or we have to wait. Not wasting my arrows on an aurora bear. I would have no, we don't have this. A bad arrow, you know. So let's go to the safe spot. And let's see, I hope the aurora ends. So, 2, maybe 5, I think 6 hours. Oh, I need to get some coal. As I said, next time we make not so early the fire, or we kill the bear without the fire. And if he is then one shot in front of the cave, yeah, I can do nothing else. I'm not wasting too much coal, this is what I mean. We still have more than we ever need.
Looks like a new day is dawning. So hungry in my life. I could eat anything. Can you eat trees? I need to close my eyes. It's dusk, so night can't be far behind.
I'm getting weaker. Can't feel my feet. Die if I don't warm up soon. I'm not sure I can carry much more. Horse.
Mouth so dry. My energy is just disappearing. Anything right about now. Never thought I'd something's making me feel tired. All I can think about is food.
stomach feels like an empty pit.
I think I need to lay down. If I can drop any of this gear. So hungry.
could just lay down and have a little sleep right here. Need to find food. Feels like something is sapping my energy. I've been so hungry in my life. Need to find something to drink. need to close my eyes.
I could eat anything right now. I think my stomach is eating. Something's making me feel tired. I'd lay down right here if I thought I'd ever wake up again. Almost anything about now. Need to eat soon.
anything right about now. I need to find food. If I don't get some food soon. Need water.
I'm so tired. I could just lay down right here. I've never been so hungry in my life. Horse. Never thought I'd. see anything right now. Something to eat. So third. Could eat anything. My stomach feels like an empty pit. Something's making me feel really tired. That guy who drank his own pee doesn't seem so crazy right now. I'm gonna need to eat soon. Where can I find something to eat?
I don't... to find food. I think my stomach is eating itself. Die if I don't get some food soon.
Thank you.
need some water.
I'm gonna need to rest soon. I could eat a horse. So hungry. Too tired to think straight. I've been so hungry in my life.
so hungry. Tongue feels like sandpaper. I need to close my eyes. I could eat anything right now. Something to eat. If I don't rest soon, I'm gonna faint. Could eat anything.
stomach feels like an empty pit.
Not sure why I feel so tired. I'm getting weaker.
I'm gonna need to eat soon. Thank you.
Need a drink.
So that's it. Last round here. And let's hope we get us something good on the beach, right? Last sleep. Yeah. Blizzard is nice. And day 300. Thanks and bye bye.